Okay, I've got all the carrots planted. Well, all the carrots we have. Seth, what were you looking at as far as expanding the farms further?
I think we have everything.
Carrots, beets. No, we need potatoes. We have wheat, beets,
and
carrots.
Hey, Lisbeth's gone. Thanks for the follow. About time, man. Jeez. Unfollow.
Alright, got there.
I think you had intended on it going to the left. Are you still outside?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm collecting wood.
That's what she said.
Apparently one iron axe is not enough to be able to farm the entire wood forest we have.
That's good, right?
Yeah.
This. Sure. Yes. No.
What's the public command?
See public.
See
but don't
public.
Forget, you gotta go see remove first.
Alright, so I have 2 fence.
Oh! And Lisbethcon is now hosting me too.
Nice.
He's like, I know the slash host command.
No, but... Good. Put those away.
So, Rav, has Subnautica
yes.
crashed on you yet?
No. But I do know of a file that causes lag, and if you don't delete it, lag will get worse and worse and worse.
The cache files?
One of the bin files.
Just one of them?
Yep.
Just one of them?
I got a script that goes through and batches everything except the spots that have my base.
Uh-huh.
So, the bad news, I mean, good news for some people, but the bad news is that it technically refreshes the cache of the world. So, nodes that have been mined respawn. So, that's kind of a bummer for me.
Uh-huh.
I'd rather play the game normally where, like, hey, if you completely wipe out an area, you got to move to the next area.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But I like being able to play. So I sacrifice that until we get the real release.
Yep. Well, I haven't had any of those issues yet, so.
I've had a lot, but I've also played for 3 days plus hours.
Yeah. I did that similarly, to begin with, but, now that I'm going through recording, I don't do that as much. Yeah, I don't
because
play.
You were doing like the 30-minute thing, you don't play for like 6 hours straight.
Right.
Probably would be a good idea to play it, have like a 4-hour timer, get up, move, don't get blood clots in your legs,
yep.
And then restart the game.
That almost sounds like it's an intentional glitch to force gamers to like not die.
that there, put that there, and door. That's a good temporary build right a bit right there. Good. Okay, that somehow happened.
That sounded fun.
Oh, I put in a gate in between two fences, and it was in the wrong direction. Go.
And someone's having all the fun.
Just a couple creepers.
When you start Minecraft, oh my god, creepers! End game, stupid creeper.
Yep.
In my way.
Or thanks for the for helping out the mining operation. That also sometimes happens too.
Have you come in yet, Seth?
I'm inside, yeah.
What wall do you want taken down to expand to the farm?
When you walk down the stairs and you take a right, don't go any farther back to the left. So away from the enchanting table.
Hold on. I'm right around the corner. I'll be there in 2 seconds. Okay, so there's the sugarcane farm you're talking about.
Go deeper.
On the other side. On the other side of that.
Yeah.
And just push that wall back.
Yep.
Okay. Easy enough. I now have a daytime project. What the heck?
Huh?
There is a creeper in our farm. Do not come up the stairs at the moment, or down. How did you get down here? And not in the farm, but in the livestock. That was annoying. It's a red flower. I thought that was a spider eye. I'm almost 25. And there is nothing out here.
Thank you.
That sounds weird.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking.
What do we have that there? Not only is the sun coming up, but the rain has also stopped. Hi, Enderman.
Is that you, son?
It's not me.
I've got to swap over to Discord.
Oh, Lips is gone.
No, it's probably Lisp is gone.
I've seen how long it take you guys to figure it out. I was fucking with you.
Microphone hungry. Nom, nom, nom.
No, just wanted to see how long it take you guys to figure it out that I was fucking with you.
So how long did it take?
About 5 minutes, actually.
I got that going. Good, good, good.
Okay. Hear you. Where are you?
Yeah, tiny zombies do not die in sunlight.
He's seriously confused. Nope. Come on, pick a fight with me. It's daytime, bitch. You're mine.
That was a little scary.
You're mine, bitch. I find it amusing when they bug out and are out during the day.
All right.
Okay, that is annoying.
Yeah, and we are live streaming.
I'm trying my best to fix it.
Microphones are tasty.
No, I'm on in my earbuds because I'm laying in bed sick. I'm not on a headset.
Enderman in my minecart. I think I'm killing an Enderman by minecart.
That would be funny.
And I can't touch him because I'm at half health.
I am coming.
He's dead.
Did you get XP?
I do not know. I do not think so. No, I was poisoned I was headed back because I needed food because I was poisoned. Which is why I'm at half health. Aggravating.
This is why you should always carry on food. We have plenty of it.
Is there any way you guys deal with the whole hearing yourselves in Discord and then hearing yourselves through the Twitch feed 30 seconds later?
Yeah, turn off your mute Twitch feed.
Mute Twitch feed, got it.
Oh, I guess I did get experience because I got the Ender Pool and some glowstone dust. I think glowstone dust is from that warlock, maybe.
They'll drop their items anyway. Just like the skeletons will die and the zombies if they get killed by the sunlight.
All right, well, I got those. Good. All right. Because now I'm working on the mine cart, the mining path. Go here. It is one, two down from there.
Excuse me. So if the Twitch feed is muted, if people want to talk to you through Twitch, can you not hear them? Do they have to talk to you through Discord?
Nobody. There is no voice chat.
Okay, so that only through text.
Yes.
Yep.
Got it. So we are the lucky four that can hear each other.
Yep. Yep.
Or unlucky.
Touché.
Five more freaking levels.
I think I feel better. I'm going to sit in my computer because it's way less inconvenient. I'll be back in a minute. I gotta get my headset out.
Sounds good.
Sweet.
If I use the right tool. Perfect. Here it is.
Sadness. Sadness is losing your diamond pick in the lava and then not being able to mine the obsidian you were mining.
Yep.
You dropped it?
I fell in the lava.
Oh. It's for back then.
Yep.
Yeah, you should sound normal now.
Yes.
Yay.
Alright, put that there.
Surprised me. I didn't know I'd ever made a Twitch account until I went to look at you guys.
Huh. It was probably Seth's influence at some point.
Yep.
It had to have been.
He wanted to curse my channel. You need to make an account to do that.
Yep. Sounds like...
Aren't you popular, Sean? 47 followers.
It's all about
back in my Terraria days.
Dude, no, it pales to the like 4,000 followers in the Rave days.
That's true.
Or arguably a lot more than that, I think, at our peak. Fuck, people still know who we are to this day. And it's been how many years?
A few.
How come it says you're starting stream soon? And it doesn't say you're streaming right now.
What?
I'm on your thing. It says stream starting soon. Hold on. I'm trying to figure out what's going on here. Oh, no, I think my thing's just started at the beginning of your stream or something. It's not showing.
Oh, you're watching the video on demand or something. Yeah, because I'm streaming.
How do I get to live stream Minecraft? Right there you are. I see you.
Oh.
Fucking ads are pissing me off.
You know, if you pay for Amazon Prime, then you don't have to have the ads.
Mm-hmm. I had Prime total expired, now it's broke, and I'm still broke from Christmas, so it's not happening today. Wait a second.
Lots of ad love.
Are you underground staring at a bunch of rock?
Always.
Yeah, okay, Minecraft. Well, then I'm... yay, there you go. I think I'm live. Like, in some kind of, like, stair/obsidian hallway.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
So let's
watch Sephram's last broadcast. This channel is offline now, but you can still check out his most recent broadcast. Like this, it's really confusing. And then it showed me your live broadcast right underneath.
Yeah, but it says, I think.
they should fix that for non-retards. or for the retards, rather. Because I feel like a retard just looking at it. See, this is a lazy way to game. It feels like I'm gaming, but I can just sit in my chair and smoke weed.
That sounds like Lisp.
Yep.
It's been a rough stomach morning. I'm still trying to, normalize.
Like falling in the lava rough?
Yeah, in a way, I guess. But it's a little more disheartening when it's every day and it's my stomach and lava's not involved.
True.
Hey, you broke on through to the other side. Dun 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 dun. That's what this channel needs, some fucking theme music. You should be playing some classic rock in the background.
Copyright.
It'll get taken down.
Really?
Yep.
You cannot play anything unless it's DRM free. Like I could play Monster Cat.
Yeah, there's a thing that enables you to at least play some DRM free music, but
so stuff that's not patented or copyrighted in some capacity,
or that the artist gives you permission.
There's a fair amount of music that's free to play like that. Some of the artists on YouTube. Yeah. Bless you.
Bless you.
I'll find this. I bet you fucking Theo would give us permission.
Oh, I know he would.
There you go. Let's rock some Theo. So this way, if we started playing some fucking Reception 2006 right now, I doubt you'd ever see a lawsuit.
You'd see it because they'd hit you up with the
automated.
Yeah, the automated stuff would hit.
Which one?
Yeah, but I could go ahead and send them and say, "Hey, this is Theo's remix and stuff."
Yeah,
like
but
that.
They have no teeth unless the artist wants to bag it.
But it'll still automatically mute.
It'll still automatically remove the sound, and then you have to fight it.
And then any
bring on the system. I'm no stranger. Fuck, dude. Here I'm sitting. You're at your chest, and I just went to my controls trying to click into them. This is confusing.
A little too much weed today.
No, not enough, really. No, it's like I should be playing the game. It looks like I'm full screen and everything, and like, wow. I don't know if I could watch Twitch. I think I'm gonna have to go to a different game. Where the fuck's my mouse? Stop being a dick. I know against everything that is you, stop being a dick.
What's funny is you heard me making those noises, and then it took time to go to the stream.
I muted the stream. Oh man, I feel like I'm gonna throw up again.
If you're gonna spew, can you spew in this?
No, but it will be right into the microphone just so everyone gets the glory.
One, two.
Only one of you really knows what it's like. I should share the love. Colonizing my fourth world. Help.
You should get excited in a minute.